Oh, okay, there we go. Hey, howdy, hey, everybody, welcome back. Now, you may be wondering, well, Extreme, why are you playing Fallout 4? Well, because I've actually been thinking, you know what? I want to play Fallout 4. And this process took a long-ass time because apparently I cannot upload a lot of things that go over the memory on YouTube for this damn thing, so I had to buy a USB just to upload this damn video. But anyway, we are going to be doing a mission. It's not going to be a very, very big mission. We are going to be doing Kill the Raiders in Hyde Park. And right now, we're traveling to... Where is it? I just marked it. Come on. Oh, shit. Okay. We were gonna go meet up with McCready, but it's very clear to me that I don't have a companion. So we're just gonna go to our original route, Quincy Ruins. All right, that's where I'm gonna be saving my game. Anyway, we're gonna go walk over there, no distractions, and I'll meet you guys in Quincy Ruins. Oh my gosh! Dear Jesus, bro. We just arrived in Hyde Park. There was a shitload of work that I put into this, so I better not die the first fucking time. Alright. Now let's try... Oh, shit! Okay, let's try to get up. Gotta get up. Show those fuckers who's boss. Now, I do not have purified water, so you might see me drinking a lot of this dirty water. Oh, shit! Where did that come from? I'm in the water. I have to shoot them perfectly. Okay. Fuck you, yeah. What's in here? Nothing useful. All right. I try to shoot his arm. Got his ass! Gotta get up there. Got his ass! Alright. Over here. Hardcore! Oh, fuck! Y'all didn't see that. Hardcore. Alright, where's the other sluts? Miss Parker? No, not. That's a little too far. I gotta watch out for these. Alright, come on. Looking for those damn grenades that they hang over you. Get the fuck away from me! Go! Ah! Damn it! But the good thing about this is that, well, I'm not far away because I remember that I had to travel. I cannot believe I started all the way. No, not that way. I started all the way from fucking, where is it? From here, traveling to here, and this area is dangerous as shit. Right. Game plan. Come on. Ah, fuck you. Shit, okay. There's an asshole over there, but I ain't got enough energy for me, or ape, or action points. So, I'm gonna have to wait a little bit. Oh, fuck you. A Raider veteran. J. just exactly what I needed. Okay. You and what else could help me out there? And they fell. Alright, shot your bitch ass. Alright, you, what else do you got? I'll take that. Not you! You guys are fucking ghouls, I don't want you! Oh fuck, don't tell me— Ah! Shit! Son of a bitch! I really could have used that. Alright, get the fuck out! Hydrated, ready to go. What's up, slut? What the fuck was that? Who the fuck are you? Go away. How many stim packs did I lose? Hold on, I have 19, I had 21. Is somebody doing the fucking math in the comments? I'm not gonna do it. Oh, damn it. A little too far, right there should be good. I'll try to use that. Oh my fucking gosh, man! Okay. This is what, my third or fourth time? I think it's the third time. Third time's a charm. Jump! Ah, damn it, they crippled me. Alright, I can't be vegetable. Okay. Oh my fucking gosh, bro, why? It's slow, but it does good damage. That's good. Try to blow me up. Oh, fuck, man. I was gonna finish her off with a punch. Stupid ass slut taking my shit. In here. Fuck you, slut. Oops. Ah, damn it. Oh, shit! Oh! Something that I want. Alright. That ain't got shit on her. Bad damage. I'll take it, you know? Come on, you better be worth it. Don't take stim packs, man. I need them more than you. Just gonna wait. Oh my god, bro. This is shit. This shit's so fucking hard. Finally, after such a long ass time. Okay, no. Well, I'll still take that, but. So this fucker is the one that's been giving me a hard time. What else? Okay. Alright, you. Take that. Alright. Take. What's this? There we go. Critical hits with unarmed and melee attacks permanently do 5% damage. Perfect. Oh, a safe. All right. Check out my lockpicking skills. Ah, fuck. Okay, come on. Again. There we go.
Got it.
No. Yes. Finish the head back to Somerville, please. And tell them how good of a soldier I was that it only took one try. Yep, 100%. And I'm not gonna go over with those ghouls, cause they're probably gonna whoop my ass. And I just finished this fucking mission, so. Alright, we arrived at the place where only 3 fuckers live, and they're not even gonna give me caps. Well, they better give me some fucking caps. Hey, asshole.
Did you have any luck with those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? I sure as shit did.
Well, that's the best news.
Uh-huh.
92 caps. 92 caps. Hold on. Let me just get this real quick. Hold on. Fuck you! 92 caps for your fucking life? Alright, you sluts. I'm gonna take every single drug I have. And the jet. Fuck yeah! Take this fucker out too. Why aren't you dying? No, you're gonna die! Run away. Where's the other fucker? There's another fucker living around here somewhere.
Get away!
Fuck you! Why aren't you dying? Bro, really? Well, I don't want to have a bad reputation, so I might as well do that. Well, guys, well, I did not want the video to be like that. I mean, I know it's kind of shitty, but what are you going to expect? I'm not new to Fallout 4, but I mean, it's not the biggest mission. I might as well do, which one is it? The molecular level? But I will have to find some sort of fucking YouTube tutorial to find that shit. But I still will play it, though. This is only, like, more of a side quest and shit. So, in the meantime, thanks for tuning into the first Fallout video. I might have to censor a bit of shit, because why not? And, well, see you next time.